Don't trust Sonic. It's Christmas Eve. Otter is so excited he barely sits still. He can't wait for Christmas Day. Daddy has a Christmas cracker buster. Who's going to win? Hole Buster? Whoa, well done, Daddy. But now it's time for bed, or else Santa won't come. Well, look, Buster's giving out presents. He hopes his present will be the biggest present ever. It's Christmas Day, and Buster and Daddy are going to Mommy's house. Buster can't wait. Buster's so excited to see the presents he's rushing. Buster is wondering where's his present. This one is for Mommy. Daddy's present. One for Grandpa. Is the small one for him? Buster is a bit disappointed. Oops, the label has come off. Oh no, Buster doesn't know whose present it is. Whose. Buster hopes the labels are on the right presents. It's time to open the presents. Mommy, Grandpa, and Daddy hold up to find Buster's sneaking look at the presents. Grandpa has some weights. That doesn't seem right. Mommy has some glasses, but Mommy can't see with them. And Daddy has a stethoscope. That doesn't seem right either. Oh no, the presents got mixed up. Nobody has the right presents. Maybe Buster can work out which present belongs to who. The weights must be for Daddy. He's really strong. And the stethoscope is for Mommy, because she got that. And the glasses are for Grandpa. Good job, Buster. It's just Buster's small present left. What is inside? Oh, a camera! Buster loves it! He's waiting to get a selfie with his family! Merry Christmas, Buster!